Hey guys, I'm getting ready. Well, tomorrow we're going, but I am getting ready, picking out freaking swim trunks I want to wear over there because we will be swimming. I will be vlogging. Got my swimming trunks and getting this stuff ready. So, yeah. Not on, but. So, I'm going to pick out some shirts, stuff that I want to wear when I'm over there. I feel like that guy, the mayor from Gravity Falls, something sure Panther shirt, something sure Panther shirt. I'm looking for my. Ooh, this one will do. I was looking for the Monarch Butterfly one. Pants. Not pants. And I need to get another shirt. Cool shirt. Panther shirt. Cool shirt. Panther shirt. Honestly, I think I might be wearing these pants because I don't think I'll be changing. Okay, so I got the stuff all ready. So I'm gonna be. They're both skull t-shirts, okay? So I'm gonna be wearing this white skull t-shirt with these pants. I'm gonna be wearing these pants with this other black freaking shirt. And then here's my swimming trunks. Okay. So I'm gonna get this stuff inside my bag. And we shall be ready to go. Well, not ready to go, but we're going tomorrow. Where's that dangerous? Bit of daylight outside. I might actually go out there and record some vlogs. So, gonna get the stuff all folded up. So, be back. BRB. But, can't really do that now. Fold it. It's, I'm glad. That folded. And these swimming trunks are brand new, which is good. I won't be vlogging while we're in the swimming pool. Just cause. So yeah. Can I get my, let me just, okay, well, where is it? Right there. Find this brand new. Fold. Drop it right there. I'm gonna check if these are the right pants, because if they're not, then I'll just go start washing some freaking joggers. Actually, I am gonna get one pair of shorts. So yeah. I don't know if these are the right pants for me though. Don't know. This could be the right pants. What are they? Maybe. I think they could be good. Hada hada. With blank. I think they could be good. Wait, hold up.
Yeah, yeah. It's okay.
Okay. How long are they? Scheiße. I'm No, those are my brothers. Dang it. Oh, guys. I accidentally, in class, I didn't mean to say this. It's just I've been saying it a lot at my house. But I didn't mean to say it. I said Shiza, because I fell. I said Shiza, but then I didn't know that the teacher knew what it meant. I'm gonna wear these pants. I mean these shorts. So I have a feeling those are the pants that aren't gonna fit. So let me just start. Let me fold these up. Cougar shirt, Panther shirt. Cougar shirt, Panther shirt. Fold in it. Okay, so, and then I'm gonna get my shirt in there. My other shirt in there. Yes, they do not match, but honestly, right now, I don't care. Cougar shirt, Panther shirt. Cougar shirt, Panther shirt. Cougar shirt, Panther shirt. Cougar shirt, Panther shirt. Okay. So I'm all done with folding. So I'm gonna put it into my bag now. I do have my brother's laptop in there. I do have my brother's laptop in there, but it's not gonna be, I'm not gonna be playing a PEI or Fallout Rebuild on it. I'm just gonna be playing like Fallout PEI or Yukon or Washington. So yeah, I'm gonna stick these in my bag. Hopefully they fit. Okay, so actually I'm gonna get into an even pile. One pair. Here. And then this goes by itself. Oh, come on. Let me just stick these in here now. Cougar shirt, pinch. Cougar shirt, pinch. Cougar shirt. Almost done. Okay. That's in there. At least I did it in a way where it can actually stay in there. Okay. Not much work. So I think we're done here. So peace, guys.